And then you're going to have people who are going to say, oh, you know, she just writes songs about her ex-boyfriends. And I think, frankly, that's a very sexist angle to take. No one says that about Ed Sheeran. No one says it about Bruno Mars. They're all writing songs about their exes, their current girlfriends, their love life. And no one raises a red flag there.